Do me a favor, share this video. It might help somebody. So when I was coming up, I used to see women that were really busted, meaning they didn't have any money. Okay, 2, 3, 4, 5 children with no money. So I said as a kid, when I get older, I'm going to teach my daughter, always save your money, have something on the side. More so, never tell anybody that you have money. So my kid's about 9 or 10 years old. And she started, you know, wanting to know about money. I would say, Taylor, when you get money, don't even tell daddy you have it. Always keep your money private to yourself. That way, if something goes wrong, you can take care of Taylor. When you get older, you're gonna have children one day. If something goes wrong, you can take care of your children. Well, years passed, and now she's 28 years old. Another day, she said to me, she said, Dad, I really appreciate you. I said, why? She said, because when I was a little girl, about 9 years old, you told me, always make sure I have money saved and never tell anybody. That way I can take care of myself. And she said, thank you for that lesson. So all the dads, teach your daughters to save.